Oh, Are you tired of all that peace, love, and happiness bullshit? I said, are you tired of all that peace, love, and happiness bullshit? I wanna play a special song I wrote just for you motherfuckers. Yeah!
Stop. God is empty. Wanna be People of Austria. People of Austria! I know some of you may not speak English the same way that I do, but that's all right. I still love you. But let me give you the most important lesson in the English language that you'll ever learn. You're not gonna hear this in school. You're not gonna hear this in church. And you're not gonna hear this from your mama and daddy. There's one word that Jesus Christ blessed us with. And it's the most important word in the English vocabulary. Do you know what that word is, brothers and sisters? That word is drugs! And do we know how to spell that word, motherfuckers? Well, I'm gonna teach you, don't worry. I see that you're very concerned. You want to go to America, you want to go to New York City, and you want to say, hey brother, give me some drugs. And the motherfucker's going to look at you and say, I don't know what you're talking about, but I'm going to tell you how to spell it. And you're going to say, give me a D! Give me an R! Give me a U! Give me a G! Give me an ant. And what does that spell? Don't like the drugs, but the drugs like me. The drugs. The drugs. God is wide and unforgiven, and one piss touches but pain. I'm just a sample of a soul. Nigga look just like a human being. We'll react and we're ready for a 15 minutes of sharing. The drugs, the drugs, the drugs.
Baby wants more. beautiful people.
What do you say?